This is the Forrest Manufacturing Model 337 electric heated asphalt pan and roller. So the idea here is we melt what is effectively roofing tar to something between 400 and 500 degrees and then use this powered roller to allow the operator to transfer the asphalt onto usually a cellular glass material for use as an adhesive.